Hello students, so today's topic is nutrients. As we all eat a variety of foodstuff, they contains different nutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. So what do we mean by nutrients? Nutrients is a substance that provides nourishment essential for the maintenance of life and for growth. That is, nutrients provides us energy, help us grow, keep us healthy, disease-free and strong. Now let's classify the food on the basis of its function performed by them. So the first is carbohydrates, or we can say energy-giving food. It gives us energy to perform different activities. Food like rice, wheat, maize, sugar, potatoes, honey, and sugarcane are the main source of carbohydrates. Second is fats. Fats also provide us energy, but they act as a reserve of energy. When carbohydrates are not available, fats also keep the body warm. Foodstuff like oil, butter, ghee, cheese are rich in fats. Third comes proteins, or we can say bodybuilding food. Proteins help our body to grow and repair the worn out tissues. Different food items contain different types of proteins. Food like milk, cheese, pulses, nuts and eggs are some of the main source of proteins. Next comes vitamins and minerals. These are the nutrients which protect our body from diseases and keep us healthy. So they are known as protective food. There are many types of vitamins needed by our body. Vitamin A, B, C, D, E and vitamin K are the main types of vitamins that help us to stay healthy. Our body needs vitamins in small quantities only. They are present in different food items, so we should include all such items in our diet. Last, I would like to say that we should consume all the nutrients in our diet. That is, we should eat a balanced diet which includes all types of nutrients. So, eat healthy and stay healthy.